Oh, I thought that was cheating! Oh no, I was thinking about that. I'm confused. I was not
asking
for a wait.
Yeah, why not?
So, I have no idea.
Who are you?
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna get video recording of Reggie's butt. It's video. She's back.
Question 3 asked of Jess for Matt to answer. If you were an article of clothing, what would you be? This is for Jess.
Well, I don't think she would know. A pair of pants. I don't know.
Let's say neck.
Okay. That's a good choice.
What is your favorite part of Jess's body? Jess is interrupting her own present. Okay, question 2. Matt, what is your favorite part of Jess's body?
Chicken wings. Nah, the whole package, you know, it's all good, so keep it.
If you were a country, which would you be?
Mesopotamia. That's the first thing that popped in my head. So therefore, she won't get it right.
Oh, three more questions.
Those are mine.
Matt, people can tell that you're happy because you blank. People can tell that you're stressed out because you blank. Play guitar and play guitar.
You know what? He must have been happy and stressed when he came over to play the line stars too.
No, I mean, that's what it was.
Blue when I haven't touched it.
Yeah.
You can touch them anytime he wants. I like it.
Ha ha ha!
Matt, people can generally tell that you're happy because you blank. People can tell that you're stressed out because you blank.
People that don't believe you, do you?
Okay. People can tell that you're happy because you do blank.
Oh, because I'm... I don't know, people kind of insane. But most of the time I'm kind of more extrovert when I'm happy. I'm a no-like, so... Yeah.
Okay, Matt. Okay, ask Matt, what is the best beer you've ever brewed?
Or if it's in your armpit, because garlic just, like, migrates towards my armpit,
too. What a great thing!
I'm sorry, everyone in here.
This is the baby's dirty blanket or something. Dirty diaper.
The best beer he's ever brewed. I was going to say a strawberry wheat, that's my favorite.
That sounds fantastic.
It's tasty.
Matt, what is the best beer out of all the beers that you've ever made? Which is the best that you've brewed?
Strawberry.
Yay! Yay!
Close second would be the honey lager. It took like a year for it to get good, but then...
You asked him about beer. You can't answer. I have an answer.
Well, we finally cut him off.
Like, Matt, shut up. I have an answer. Okay. Yay. So, yay, Jessi got it right. Remember Matt.
I don't know, but yeah, I could eat taquitos.
That's
all I would say.
Okay.
Taquitos.
Yummy.
That's a good choice.
That's my answer.
Okay.
Last question of the day. Matt,
for my dad,
describe Jess in one word. Question three.
That's not